out. Once again, dropkick straight to the head. And now standing moonsault. She's trying to go for something. She couldn't quite grab Ivy Nile, probably due to her small size. Now Ivy Nile takes advantage of it. What does she have in store for Mia Yim? Look like she's trying to go for like Lex Luthor. Rack attack. But luckily for Mia Yim, she was next to the ropes right there. And I guess Ivy Nile is going for a different approach.